name's Ellie McCarthy and I'm a third year creative broadcast and film production student in Tooth. I'd say the reason I chose this course was I kind of just came to the open day to see like what was going on and what was happening. And I just saw this fellow with like a really big camera and like a big setup. And I was kind of like, oh, I was into like theater and stuff. So I said, it's close enough, I'll go over and see. And I actually spent so long talking to them about the course and what was going on that my friends had to come find me. And like, they were like, where have you gone? And I was like, oh, I was talking to that fellow. I was like, gone for ages. I think it was gone for like 40 minutes. They'd gone through like all the stalls and everything. So I was like, well, I'll definitely like try and go for that one. And I came home and told my parents, like, I was like, oh, I just found this course. I really want to do it. And I ended up getting in, which was like really exciting. And I'm really glad that I like chose this course now because I feel like I've gotten so much out of it. I've gotten loads out of it, like much more than what I thought I would. Like, it's very practical. It's a really practical course, which is good because you do learn like the ins and outs of everything you need to learn. But I also kind of got, like, you got a lot more out of it, like planning and knowing what to expect when you're going into the industry and kind of getting cues on like how you should probably act going into the industry. Like, you are set up for straight going into it and knowing what you're going to do, which is like the main point of it. I found now in third year that we work a lot better as teams and we can kind of like work together to fix problems. Like, even first and second year, if something would go wrong or, you know, we were trying to film something and we just weren't happy with it, we'd get annoyed and we'd be like, oh, we'll just get a lecturer to do it or we'll get a lecturer to help us. But now when we've something like wrong or we're filming something and it's not working, we'll just kind of work together and we'll all be like, no, like, we can do this, we know what we're doing and we can fix it now, which is like a good thing to have when you're kind of on the way out of college, that you know when you're on a set or something that, you know, something could go wrong and you're like, maybe we should do this instead. And like, it's good to know that you wouldn't have to be relying on like other people to be helping you and stuff. I really like it. I think they've set us up really well in that, like, the whole group work thing is a really important part of the college, because we're going to be working in like major teams in a few years. So the fact that we can work in groups now and we know like how to interact with groups, maybe things that we did now that we'd be like embarrassed about or wouldn't act in a professional setting, we get that out of the way now that we don't have to worry about. And we also kind of know like how groups work and good groups work and bad groups work. So we have that set up for us that we're like ready to go. I'm lucky as well that I can work for the Wired FM radio station. I volunteer there, which is like really good because I'm into media, so it was nice to have that in like my belt or whatever. And I kind of want to go into radio production after college. My main one is production. I love production and I want to be a producer after college. So I'm lucky as well that the course actually has me kind of ready to be not ready to be a producer, but like I can go into production side of something and be ready and like know what I'm doing, which is something you don't get a lot in a lot of film courses. So I'm lucky that we kind of have it offered to us here. And that Ireland is looking for people. We're lucky that we live where we live sometimes with the film industry, because they're crying out for new people, so it's great to be part of that as well.